Thank you. See you around.
Then they packed up their cameras and forgot all about you.
Yeah. And get this. Those implants, we had to get them back. Replaced them with these first-gen pieces of garbage.
They did us dirty, yo. Took everything from us, tossed us like...
It's okay. I understand.
Thank you.
shrapnel from a grenade tore straight through my thigh.
Me?
I got blowed up.
By just a usual IED. Improvised explosive device.
We're barely out of the ICU with... Camera scrolling, fresh footage for the corp.
Put up faces on TV, told us what to say, wanted to show people how much they care about vets.
We show in blood we serve.
That's right. They gave us Nova implants, free med care, even the big cats from the board showed up.
Then they packed up their cameras and forgot all about you.
Yeah.
And get this. Those implants, we had to get them back. Replaced them with these first-gen pieces of garbage.
They did us dirty, yo.
You a corporal? Tell me,
like,
or I shoot.
Like...
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
There's a death warrant out for you. But you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too. But Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Never ever sold out. That'll look great on your tombstone.
Better than sellout, bitch.
Really hate Regina that much.
I was talking about you. Doesn't it bother you? The PR machines, 24/7 lies, cover-ups. Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket, and nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
So why do that veteran piece? If we're all so fresh out of fucks to give.
So that people start asking questions. Start wondering. Just like you, now.
Maybe that little grain of discomfort will grow into dissent. Who knows? I figure it's worth a try.
Come on, let's go. You go the way of the gonk here. Won't change a thing.
Running won't change anything either. I'll manage without your help.
This all out of spite for Regina? You got something to prove to her?
You don't know Jack.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her. At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
Talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay, just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur, what's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.